Wow.
So it's easy to be integrated.
I actually need that for my next car.
Comfort, efficiency gains.
It was like magic.
We are here today in the beautiful Swedish winter at our Bosch test center site. Today we're going to be driving a battery electric vehicle and we're going to be focusing on comfort and efficiency, right, Thomas?
Exactly.
So I think before we go any further, let's get started. Let's get in the car.
So Thomas, now we're in the vehicle and I'm really curious to experience the feature. So remind me again, what was that feature called?
It's called e-braking to zero. It's
okay.
All about coming very comfortably to standstill.
Ah, okay. So e-brake, because we use electric motors to brake, right? Okay. And to zero, because we come to a complete standstill.
Exactly.
Actually, I'm really curious to see how that works, because I often drive to Stuttgart in the rush hour traffic, where you constantly have to, like, you have to stop and go, and you constantly have to come to a complete standstill.
I completely understand what you mean.
Yeah. And it's like, it's always this little jerk forward. And especially sometimes I'm driving with a coworker. So I'm sitting in the back, I'm checking something on my phone, he's driving, and then I get so car sick. And like, I'm really bad at that. So I would love to see that feature. And I would say, before we continue talking, we're just going to try and experience it.
Yes.
Cool.
So at the moment, I deactivated the feature e-braking to zero. So it behaves like a normal car.
Okay. Like my car at home. Okay.
So please drive as you would drive in a traffic jam situation and come to a complete stop, to a standstill, and then we will see what happens.
Good. Let's go. Okay. So now traffic jam comes up. I brake. Yeah, that is exactly what I'm talking about. See, if I'm sitting in the back seat, I would already feel like a little bit sick right now.
And you see also here hydraulic.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And
definitely.
This made it a jerk.
Yeah. Okay. Can we turn it on?
Yes.
I'm curious to see.
Okay, so now the feature is turned on.
Okay.
And
same situation.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm curious. Wow, that was smooth.
You see, braking to zero is activated, and now it's held by the brake system.
Cool.
And that's it.
Thomas, that was smooth. I love that.
I appreciate.
And the green one here means that we use the electric motors?
Yeah, and you see no blue because we just came to a standstill purely by electric motors.
And I think the noise was also heavily reduced compared to the hydraulic brakes, right?
Yeah, exactly.
At least I had the feeling that I didn't hear as much as before.
Yeah.
So no brake jerk and also less noise. Overall, more comfort. I love that. You mentioned something about slopes,
yes,
right? Okay.
There is a different situation.
Okay.
I would like to take you to the slopes to experience the comfort on the slopes. This time with our one pedal functionality.
Okay.
And I hope you will enjoy it.
I would say let's go. So Thomas, we're at the slopes now, right?
Correct.
Good. Do you know what that reminds me of? San Francisco. Because San Francisco, I was there a couple of times in the last years. The hills are pretty steep. I mean, the scenic views are amazing, but I hated driving there because every time you drove up that hill and then you had to, for whatever reason, come to a standstill, I was always worried that I might roll backwards. I don't know why. I had a hill hold control function in. I was always worried about that. Now we are in a battery electric vehicle, so I'm wondering, with a hill hold function, it's not really energy efficient if we keep using the electric motors, is it?
Correct. It's not energy efficient, but also for that we have a solution. So we come to a stop with electric motors, as you experienced before.
Yeah.
But afterwards, then we will shift everything to the brake system. And this is way much efficient.
That sounds good. So we will use hydraulic brakes then again, like we're using right now on the graphics.
And to make this even more comfortable, I will activate our one pedal drive functionality.
Okay.
And the only thing you have to do is just to drive up the hill.
Okay.
And at the place where you want to stop, you release the accelerator pedal.
Yeah.
And you see what happens.
I see what happens. Does this mean I have to be worried? No, right?
Of course not.
Of course not. Okay. So, and this is all still the e-brake to zero function.
Yeah.
Everything included.
It's all about e-braking to zero.
Comfort and efficiency. Let's go.
Then, please.
Okay. Curious to see what happens.
Pay attention here, we still have electric torque.
Okay.
And now we are blending to the hydraulic torque.
Yeah.
Did you hear anything?
No. And
did
also,
you feel anything?
Yeah, I just wanted to say, like, it was like magic.
But it's not magic. It's okay. Crazy tech to make everything work together and to have the handovers.
So I think we can get going, right?
Because yep.
You mentioned there's another thing we want to do.
Exactly.
Okay, so cool. Then, let's go ahead.
So we know from our customers that not everybody is enjoying one pedal driving. And that's exactly the point that we have developed our eBraking to Zero functionality mm-hmm. that works also if you press the brake pedal.
Ah, okay, cool. So we're going to turn one pedal drive off?
Yes, exactly. We turn it off. Okay. And now so you can drive away.
Okay.
And you will see how the difference will be.
Cool. So we're going to be driving a little bit and then coming to a complete stop as well again.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, sounds great.
Then.
Okay, so eBrake to Zero still works with one pedal drive, but now we're going to turn it off first, right?
Yes, exactly. Okay. So you can experience state of the art vehicle.
Okay.
So please
go ahead and just use the braking pedal.
And just brake as you do normally. Very nice.
This jerk, I don't like it at all. Okay. And I'm curious to see if it still works with a brake pedal.
Okay, then let's give it a try.
Okay. I like that. It's so smooth. That makes a huge difference. Makes a huge difference.
Exactly. And here you can see that we came to standstill purely by electrical braking.
Cool. And we have hydraulic braking now to hold the car because we've turned one pedal drive off and I'm on the brake pedal.
Exactly.
Cool. Okay. So let's get going.
Okay.
Okay, perfect. So thanks a lot for taking me on the ride today, Thomas.
Was a pleasure.
I absolutely love that feature. And you know what? I was really impressed by this smooth coming to a complete standstill, something I didn't know was even possible. So we might need, that was a software standalone function?
Correct. So in fact, we need only a software solution because all the required hardware is already in the vehicle.
Sounds great. So thanks a lot for taking the time to join me on my ride today. I'm really looking forward to seeing you next time.